What a night. Congratulations. You're officially in the next round. How would you describe the overall performance of the U.S.?
I think it was an excellent performance, you know. We were elite today. We executed our game plan, and that's momentum going into the next round.
Last time we met, you were talking about the responsibility of goal scoring. You got a brace. You almost got the hat trick. What is your take on what you did in the pitch?
Yeah, you know, I just tried to finish every opportunity I got during the game, and, you know, all I can do is progress as a player and just get better each and every single opportunity.
Thank you very much, John.
Thank you.